boy from Glossop High. The kick into the middle of the oval is very good, and it's marked there by Carmichael. And he'll get 25-metre penalty as well. Encroaching the mark there was Riley Knight. So this may just bring Carmichael to within scoring distance. The arc of 50. So Carmichael, is he going to have a shot on goal? 19 touches and 4 clearances last week against the Dogs. He's going to open up the angle. That's a good-looking kick off the boot. That is a wonderful kick from Carmichael. The Bloods get their fifth. They're back in this contest.
He's, as we said a number of times tonight, looking good in their build-up. It's how they finish as Eagles had a chance there. Ball spilt free on the tackle. Davidson got it from Keogh over the top to Carmichael. Should finish with a major and does. So 2-2 Carmichael.
Boy from North Broken Hill. So much now. We'll open up some angles. Kick it inside, attacking 50. Good positioning there from Gore. And he's marked it. In fact, it's Carmichael. Apologies.
Strapping young lad, Ellum, was footy at ground level coming through. Carmichael got it up to the aforementioned Ellum. Little kick finds.
The big fella Marsland there with the hit out. Over the back, trying to take it out of the contest there. Was Carmichael freed the arms, got a hand pass out. Hamish Hartlett now gives it back to Edwards.
On Sandful now, Cleland and Ferns in the ruck. Ferns won it down, streaking through Carmichael. Drives this one towards 50, steal there. Tied at 50. Here's chance, Stevens over the top. Carmichael was good now, off a step